a very bright spotlight right there. I feel like I should be pulling out my car, my license and registration. It's nice to be able to see the people. You can see them better if the flashlight is not in the direct. Now, because I kind of wanted to see the back lawn just to check on them. Yeah. I just want to clarify if any of you think you're having a I'm not suggesting, but maybe it might happen, an acid flashback, something like that, and you think that the handsome fella behind me on the drum kit looked very similar to the guy that played earlier with Soundgarden. I just want to... I felt as a public service, I should set your mind at ease and you're not tripping. It is the same gentleman, Mr. Matt Cameron on the drum kit. And between all the fellas and the couples and the Soundgarden band and the Pearl Jam family, Mr. Matt Cameron and his wife April, they were the first ones to take the big step and have a child exactly 16 years ago today. So we want to wish happy birthday to Ray. And also, his birth fell on their anniversary, so it's also Matt and April's anniversary we're celebrating here tonight, as well with all the other... And they're such great parents, and they made it look very easy, and then we've all had kids since then and realized what a challenge it is, but we don't hold it against him. He got us into the greatest batch of trouble we could ever wish for. And speaking of great parents, everybody behind us on the stage, we just, cheers to you. The best. This is for all y'all.